I don't think these are Easter. No, can't be after all this time. It's not moving. Oh my God, is it dead? No. Is this a fucking joke, this? Eh? It's moved. What's up? Look at this, what's going on? Hello? Oh, I don't move, but what the fuck? Oh God, I don't know what to do. What? Moved. What's up with him? Hey, what's up? Oh, it's all right, but it's perfectly all right, but. To some. Is he okay though? You okay? Oh, it's definitely not honest. Or just go like that. So, because I must have let him move. Must be frightened. Oh, and little then he's going. Oh, I must have frightened him. Oh. Oh my God. Oh, that frightened me that then. What? Oof. It's definitely not Oris anyway, because Oris wouldn't have done that. He wouldn't have been frozen like that. Oris didn't care. Oh, I feel terrible now. Oh. Anyway, this is all right, my God. I've never seen a hedgehog freeze. Well, I've never even been close to one apart from Morris, that was the first one. I thought it was. Oh. God. Bloody animals, I tell you, they've done that, but stress me out, make me worry, you know what I mean? And break me heart, and God. Poor little guy, it must have frightened him. Anyway, I'm off in because, well, I need to look for our angel. I'll be back out. Got to compose myself now. Right, catch you later, guys. Bye.